Okay, you want one man army and riot shield class, and then while you switch to that, you go into a turret, and you'll have a riot shield to block you from him. You're gonna want to do it in third person, because if you go into first person, you can't see where your riot shield's going. Alright. He can't, kill you unless he gets behind you. So, yeah, that's a good thing. And then you can shoot him through the riot shield. So, there you go. Subscribe.